We say Deo. Deo.
Guys, another exciting Deo. Video here today. Again, Love the Blue Island, as always. You know, that's what we do. So we got
two.
My very, very lovely boat. He's a little zippy little rowboat feller there. And over here, the incredible rover. He's my first boat, first real boat. Tibby was first, I guess, but you know, he's just a real boat. Got the old four horse for this this weekend, but normally do. So we're already been in the shed here. Okay, I said real quick, we're in the shed. So another exciting weekend, hopefully. It is. Okay, so another exciting weekend. Hopefully, we got a big order for mackerel from some people that we know back home in town. The elderly people in mackerel. It's like teenagers in fast cars. They're just meant to be, you know. So yeah, got some mackerel. We just got a film. Went out today. Caught a few mackerel. About 9, I think. So you know, one order that we have. An order for about a Ziploc bag. I guess about a baggie full for us, for our customers there. And so yeah, we got that to do. The rest of the weekend here. I have Garrett Hat might be coming out tomorrow. So hopefully make a couple videos with him if he comes out. To the lovely island, to do a little mackerel fishing, a little scooting around the boat, do make something interesting. I don't know, the island, the bay, we'll find something to do. So I think that's really about it for now. I took some GoPro footage there of us actually fishing, not catching much. Because when I am catching stuff, I don't really have a hand for the GoPro or time to play around with GoPro. So hopefully tomorrow, if I get Garrett to come out, we can do some video and get him to help me with the camera work there and bang off some cool mackerel fishing videos for you guys. I posted my last bass fishing video of the summer there yesterday, I think, or day before. And yeah, it's sad. Summer's done, man. It's a long weekend. We're out at the camp for a couple days yet and go back into town probably Monday. And then we're done. Back off school Tuesday. Start high school. I'm excited. I think I haven't tried it yet, but we'll know after the first week. So thanks so much for everybody that subscribed this summer. You've been a big help, and hopefully we'll have some new cool stuff coming out next spring. This is not my last video or anything. I'm just starting to wind her down, so I'm saying thank you. Bass fishing, there might still be a weekend trip here and there. That's not 100% confirmed to be over, but as far as, you know, day trips with the boys or whatever, that's pretty well done. So yeah, thank you to all you subscribers out there, buddy. Remember to keep subscribing. Some got some cool content coming out here. A few different ideas I want to try this winter here. Different, you know, trips or whatever we can try. Ice fishing is something I want to try out. Some different stuff over the winter, and then of course back in the spring. Sponsors at Dorian's already said they're gonna hook us up with some new swag, some new merch. Hook us up with some boat decals there, so you know, maybe you'll be able to go and buy some Boatman decals for your boat, or some Dorian's decals for your boat. That'd be cool. I could dig some boat decals. Yeah, that's really about it. So we're just gonna do some mackerel fishing this weekend. Maybe catch a cod. I don't know. That's fishing. You never know what you're gonna catch. We'll add that in the video here. And yeah, this is probably gonna be one of our last big saltwater trips too. So stay tuned, enjoy the video. Remember, gotta get these big views on this video, cause you know they're not gonna last forever. So remember, keep calm, cast on, and keep fishing.
Right, so we're here at Campobello fishing. Dad's camera, and I caught this decent size, pretty big one, 30 yards or so. So, you know, good for probably get a couple of fillets off this. Yeah, you probably get a couple of fillets off this guy. So we're just gonna put this bucket here and keep on fishing. Well, we're using 6 jig today, so I had 4 fish on the floor. So yeah, we're gonna get these in the bucket and keep on fishing. Some good mackerel going on. Yeah, we got brighter lights.